The coronavirus pandemic has thrown a lot of things out of whack, and that includes our ability to tell what day it is at any given moment. The average American gets mixed up about what day it is 5 times a week these days. 2,000 Americans were surveyed by OnePoll for a study conducted on behalf of RxBar, and nearly 6 in 10 respondents weren't even sure what day it was when they took the poll. Well, it can be hard to find the motivation to figure out whether it's Monday or Thursday, and a lot of other things too. 65% said they're having difficulty staying motivated in self-isolation, but that doesn't mean they're not trying. Half are trying to exercise when they can to keep it going. Other top methods for trying to remain motivated include maintaining some semblance of their usual routine and using snacks as a motivator, according to the RxBar study. Almost 7 in 10 respondents admitted to blowing through their supply of snacks sooner than planned. People attributed their rise in self-isolation snacking to the variety of options, close access, and boredom.